Working in hospice, we try to help prepare people for the death of a loved one, and no one is ready for a loved one to die. But one time, watching a loved one after a long illness, a family member said to me, "I'm ready for her to go. I'm just not ready for her to be gone." It helped put into words how complex it is for those that are left behind, the different emotions that they feel, and to be able to help validate that for other families that are in the same situation.